Phil Tufnell has spoken out on his A Question of Sport exit after 14 years on the BBC show. Phil Tufnell, 55, has accepted his dismissal from A Question of Sport. It was announced in September 2020 that he, Sue Barker and Matt Dawson would not be returning to the show. A BBC spokesperson said at the time, "We would like to thank Sue for her enormous contribution as the show's longest reigning host over the last 24 years, and Matt and Phil for their excellent team captaincy. Together they have ensured A Question of Sport remains a firm favorite with the BBC One audience." Speaking to The Telegraph, Phil has now detailed how being dropped from the lineup made him feel. He said, "It wasn't like going to work. It was just turning up and having a good time with your mates. And then, they sort of said, right, okay, we're going to take it in a new direction." He added, "And we sort of went, oh, crikey. That's a shame." Phil admits that he loved every single minute on the show and has not got a bad word to say about it. The cricketer used to watch the show with his family and they would joke that he hadn't made it until he was a captain on the program. Ex-pro tennis player Sue first took over hosting the series from commentator David Coleman in 1997, while Matt and Phil led teams on the show for 16 and 12 years respectively. The latter took over from Ally McCoist in February 2008. The show itself was first broadcast in 1970, with over 3,000 sporting legends making appearances so far. At the time of the reshuffle, Phil tweeted, "13 years A Question of Sport has been a great part of life. Going to miss it hugely, thanks so much for all the lovely messages." Matt tweeted, "Thanks for all the lovely messages. I am not sure how to respond so I'll have a think." He added, "Needless to say, I will miss A Question of Sport immensely." The new series includes Paddy McGuinness as the host with former hockey player Sam Cake and Strictly Come Dancing's Hugo Monnier as captains. Sam, previously presenting on The One Show, is the first female captain on the show.